Yeah, let's do that one. Yeah. I love singing these old gospel tunes, probably more than anything else. And I heard this one, Ricky Skaggs doing it, and I heard a version where Cyril Hull did it, and I just had to do it. So pretty. It's called The River of Jordan.
R.O.J.
And we read that John the Baptist met him there. When John baptized Jesus in Jordan's rushing water, the mighty power of God filled the air. Oh, I'm on my way
to the river of Jordan.
Gonna step right
in the rushing water.
I'm going down.
I'm going down to the river of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
And he sent for a man of God to pray. When Elisha said to Naaman, go dip yourself in Jordan, let the cool waters wash your spots away. Oh, he went right down
to the river of Jordan.
Oh, he stepped right
in the rushing water.
He dipped himself.
He dipped himself in the river of Jordan, and the cool waters made him whole.
An altar in an old-fashioned church, my river of Jordan, that will be. Oh, I'm on my way
to the river of Jordan.
Gonna step right
in the rushing water.
I'm going down.
I'm going down to the river of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
I'm on my way
to the river of Jordan.
Gonna step right
in the rushing water.
I'm going down.
I'm going down to the river of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
It's so funny. All right. All right, so.